In a shocking incident, three soldiers of the Indian Army have been reportedly missing after an avalanche struck a post along the line of control in South Kashmir's Bandipora. Meanwhile, the police have said that efforts are on to trace the missing soldiers, but continuous snowfall is hampering the rescue and search efforts. Earlier on January 26 this year, 10 soldiers were killed and several went missing after avalanches hit an army camp in Bandipora. NYOOOZ TV.